Okay, I'm here with West Virginia Community 411, and I am with Jason
Meyer
from Super Weenie. So, Jason, you started out on the streets,
yep.
I know. When was that?
I built my first hot dog cart about 9 years ago when I was still in my old career. Originally ran it with the help of my friend Carrie out of the Restore. Did that for a little while, then kind of stopped doing hot dogs for a bit to play a bunch of music and travel around playing music, and then eventually I resigned from my old career and started doing hot dogs from my cart for lunch full-time about 2 years ago, or 4 years ago, I mean to say.
Yeah.
And then business outgrew one cart, so I got two carts, and then business outgrew the carts, so here I am in the shop about 4 years down the road.
Isn't that awesome? That is fantastic. That is awesome. So what gave you the thought that, you know, selling hot dogs in a cart would be something to try?
Well, it makes sense. My whole career was in marketing and advertising and video production and animation, which is all like computers and marketing statistics and metrics of return on blah, 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 blah. None of it was real. feeding people, that's real. That's life. Food is life.
Yeah.
And being very involved in my own business, like in designing the logo, building the cart, building the shop, blah, blah, blah. Like, it just makes more sense to me than sitting behind a desk doing things on a computer.
Well, it's worked out for you very well.
Yep.
You know, everybody knows Super Weenie around town. And I love the name. So being in marketing previously, was it your idea to come up with all these names and put together? Yeah.
Yep.
So how long did that take you?
Oh, well, it's his thing.
Just happens?
It's just part of the process.
Hey, I love it because some of the names are hilarious. Like, really? Is it really peanut butter and jelly?
Yeah. It's delicious. It's one of our bigger sellers.
Really?
Yep.
So what is the biggest seller here?
The West Virginia hot dog, always. Mustard, onion, chili, and slaw.
Okay.
Hands down, always going to be the case.
Yeah.
It's just where we are. It's what people grew up with. I make the slaw here in-house by hand. It is actual hot dog slaw. It's not big, chunky pieces of cabbage drowned in mayonnaise with sugar.
Okay. So we're not going to get the secret recipe?
No, of course not.
No, that would be giving it all away, wouldn't it?
The thing that's not on the menu is great customer service. Like, we try to know as many of our customers as possible. We try to make it very personal, make it enjoyable. And it's just, that's a big part of why it works down here.
So being a small local business, I have to ask, why is it important to shop local?
Well, especially here in Charleston, our local economy needs to keep as much money in our tax base as humanly possible. People complain about the state of the streets or the state of this or that and the other. A lot of that starts with just spending your money locally instead of going to a chain restaurant where all that money goes out of state to feed the corporation and gets taxed out of state.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Now we got ears, it's time for cheers. Hot dog, hot dog.